I am confused by people who are thrown off by daylight savings time. Because it is not a big deal. People try to make it a big deal. These drama queens and kings. It is just an hour adjustment twice a year. That's all it is. It's an hour adjustment twice a year. You move the clock back, you move the clock forward. That's all. You don't even have to live the hour that gets adjusted. You know what I mean? You don't have to sit there like, come on, come on. You just move the hands on the clock. That's all it is. But still, twice a year, you will hear people say things like, oh, I'm sorry, man. I'm all screwed up because of daylight savings time. What? If you find yourself saying that, you might as well just tag it with, I have trouble talking to people, so I let my mouth open up and let words fall out of it because talking is hard with the thing, it, a bench. It's just an hour. It's just an hour. You didn't get off a plane from Australia. There's nothing to be disoriented by. It's just an hour, but still, twice a year, people, oh, what is, oh. Is this milk still good? What happens now? What? Who is the president? What? Do I have a great bushy beard?